If I say the words distance sensor module for Arduino project, am I wrong if I guess these ultrasonic sensors are the first thing that came to your mind? These are cheap modules used in many tutorials and are included in just about every Arduino starter kit out there. For measuring distances from few centimeters to couple of meters, these are actually decent sensors. But I wanted to play with other options. I wanted a distance sensor for measuring short distances, and it should be smaller, and maybe have lower current consumption as well. The new kit in the block, the ToF, time of flight sensor, is what I was looking for. I was surprised to see I could get one without paying any money for it, using the bonus points I had gained over time. More about the sensor and the thing with bonus points after introducing the sponsor of this video, PCBWAY.com. PCBWAY.com offers basic PCB starting from just $5 for 10 pieces of 10x10cm PCBs. Here are samples of some, but not all of the different color options available. If your project requires more advanced PCBs, 3D printed parts, or CNC milled parts, don't worry, you can order them from PCBWAY.com as well. For all your prototyping and low volume production needs, go check out PCBWAY.com for up-to-date information on their offering. Now first of all, the time of flight sensor I got is VL6180 module that can be used with any 3-5V microcontroller with I2C connection. The time of flight sensor measures the time light takes moving from the light source inside the sensor to the object and then back to the detector inside the sensor. Based on this round trip time, the sensor can calculate the distance between the object and the sensor. There are many Arduino libraries available for these VL6180X sensors, and I installed the first one I found in Arduino Library Manager, which was made by Adafruit. I opened the basic example code and tested the sensor. I immediately noticed two problems. The ambient light was reading 0 lux, and the range or the distance reading was about 15 mm too low. The lux reading was clear once I took a closer look at the module. The sensor seems to be VL6180 instead of 6180X. The difference is the X version has ambient light sensor, while the 6180 doesn't have. The low distance reading was just lack of calibration. I modified the example code by adding vl.setOffset 0 to setup function and then deleting the lux reading from the main loop. Then I uploaded the sketch. I placed an object 50 mm from the sensor and checked the readings. Difference of expected 50 mm and the measured distance is the value that should be then given to setOffset function as a parameter in each project this sensor is used. The module won't remember the setOffset value after power down. After this calibration, the module reports expected distance values correctly. I did want to use this for measuring ambient light as well, but unfortunately this module isn't capable of doing that. This does seem like a nice module for measuring short distances of less than 15 centimeters or 6 inches. I did mention that I got this module using bonus points. The bonus points I'm talking about are so-called beans on PCBWAY.com. You gain them every time you make an order, answer questions in Q&A section, share projects, and in some other ways as well. The beans can be used in PCBWAY's module store or gift shop, like it's called in some places. It's one of the less known parts of PCBWAY's website. There you can find variety of different modules, like all sorts of sensors, wireless modules, and much more. When ordered with your usual custom PCBs, the modules from the module store will be shipped in the same package and they'll arrive at the same time. If your project requires certain modules or if you are looking for new things to try out, check out PCBWAY's module store. You can use either beans you've gained through using the website, or you can actually buy the products with money as well. I've taken advantage of PCBWAY's quick shipping by adding some cheap modules to my PCB orders a couple of times, much faster than buying from the AliExpress. I hope this helped with your VL6180 problems, and hopefully you'll find something interesting from the PCBWAY's module store. Thanks for watching, see you in next video. Thanks.